Well, new this morning, a man is recovering after he wrecked his car on the city's east side. Police say a man in his 60s was traveling westbound on New Sulphur Springs Road just before 10 o'clock last night when he swerved and hit a mailbox. The impact caused him to lose control and flip his truck over. He was taken to University Hospital, and his condition is currently unknown.